sprinkle of garlic.
That tablespoon. That's the sausage, so boy, is it cold.
Say it again.
First.
Ah,
well, it doesn't have to be frozen cheese, but it's cold sausage. And in this case, frozen cheese.
She just made us a bowl. Good cook, better than that she cooked.
No, I didn't.
Adding water slowly at a time, mixing, adding, because it's dry. You can always put in, but you can't take out. The golden rule of cooking.
I say you'll know if you have enough moisture. If you can get it all to mix in, if it won't mix in, it still feels too dry.
And grease the pan with butter. Not a lot of water. It has to hold together in order. This is just what it should like after enough water is in the mix. What not to do when making sausage balls, wrapping it on the floor and almost flipping on it. 1-inch balls that look like little meatballs, but they're sausage rolls. This is what makes a 1-pound pack.
I've been served a sausage roll, whether I want it or not, but it does look delicious, and on a napkin. But this is what it should look like when it's done.